The problem with this documentation comment is that the first sentence should describe what the method does. This one just tells us a person can have friends. That says something about what a person is, but not about the get friends method. We might instead have written something like, returns a summary of the person's friends. At return, the names of friends separated by spaces.